used to walk these roads with you. Can't remember the last time I went without you. Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
Dilly dilly.
Dilly dilly.
What's up, Dylan? What's up, It's? Happy Memorial Day. We're going to play some Fortnite for a little bit and have some fun. No show, just some games, just some relaxation. I got a question of the day, but that's about it. We're going to get into the show in just about, I just said no show, right?
Smoke weed every day.
But yeah, we're going to get into it in about 45 seconds. We're just going to play some Fortnite tonight, have some fun. Tomorrow, I will be showing my full interview with wrestling superstar PJ Black, a.k.a. Justin Gabriel, a.k.a. Darewolf. That will be happening tomorrow, amongst other things. But tonight, we're just going to chill out for the holidays and play some games with YOU. If you want to get in here, get on in here. Our question of the day is, what is your favorite war movie? I've got the list of the top 25 war movies. We're going to talk about that today. We're going to play some zero build. I do want to do some ranked, and you can only do ranked duos, but I do want to do some ranked tonight. So I believe Revelations will be showing up, and we'll play some ranked with him, and we'll get into it. And I hope everybody's having a great day, had a wonderful weekend. I've got a lot of stuff happening behind the scenes. It's an incredible way that life works out for itself, or just presents itself to you. I got to tell you that there's a lot of paper shuffling and things happening right now. I can't get really into it, but just know that there's a lot of wonderful things happening behind the scenes, and hope everybody's having a great day today. Of all ages, it's time to get down on this Memorial Day Monday. Let's play some frickety 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 Fortnite. Yo, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on where in the world, Carmen, San Diego, you find yourself. I hope you're having a great day today. Thank you for being here. I appreciate YOU. Our question of the day is, what is your favorite war movie? Show me your war face, Dilly Dilly. Oops, sorry. I pressed the wrong button there. Show me your war face, Dilly Dilly. My hands got crazy there, but Bells and Baby Yodas for everybody. Bells and Baby Yodas for everybody. I hope you're having a good day today. Like I said, we're going to play some Fortnite. I do want to play some ranked. There he is. Revelations is here. Let's get our freaking ranked on, bro. Silver 2 just ain't doing it for me. I want to get some wins. I want to get I want to concentrate on this. And yo, I just found out on Wednesday night, 8 p.m. I'm assuming that means Eastern, Rev. 8 p.m. There is a Trios Zero Build Tournament, and I want to be in it. It kind of coincides with the stream time anyways. Let's do it. We need a third for it, Rev. And I assume 8 p.m., that's Eastern, right?
I'm looking so I can double check to make sure.
Yeah, please do.
It might be changing it to your local.
I have no idea. What's up, Dilly Dilly? My favorite war movie, by the way, for this Memorial Day question, is it's got to be Saving Private Ryan. Look, I like a lot of I like a lot of the old war movies. I do. I grew up with The Dirty Dozen. I grew up with Kelly's Heroes. I grew up with that shit. But I'll tell you, Saving Private Ryan, first of all, was the reason why people bought DVD players. People literally bought DVD players and surround sound and shit just for that movie. That's how much that movie meant when it came out on DVD. Absolutely amazing. Saving Private Ryan, Black Hawk Down are two of your faves. Black Hawk Down's another great one. For some reason, I can't invite you right now, Rev. Black Hawk Down is another great one. That is a very, very good one. So I've got the top 25, says IMDb, and let's see where Black Hawk Down is in all of that, because it's got to be here. I've got the top 25 war movies of all time. Show me your war face. Hold on a second. Is Black Hawk Down not on this list? This list will be ridiculously stupid if Black Hawk Down is not on this list. Hold on one second here. I'll be really pissed off at this list. Holy shit, Black Hawk Down is not on the list.
No! God.
How? This is the IMDb list. IMDb. This is a very reputable, shit. Wow. All right, Black Hawk Down not on the list. It's the top 25, and that freaks me out. Rev, what is your favorite freaking war movie? We're just gonna get into it.
Saving Private Ryan's definitely up there as probably number one or two.
It's number five, by the way, on the list. Yeah. Just so you know. Dilly says somebody had to overlook it. Well, there's some really great old war movies, and that's part of the problem, I guess. Is because
Pearl Harbor was really good.
Yeah, what?
Pearl Harbor.
Oh, man, come on. We needed more Cuba Gooding Jr. and less Ben Affleck. What's up, Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch? You know what? That's like the only time anybody's ever said that, though. Doesn't happen. It doesn't happen all that often. Ben Affleck's ears are ringing somewhere. There's some really good old ones, like Bridge of the River Kwai. Lawrence of Arabia is considered a war movie. What about Platoon is on there? Das Boot? Patton? Have you ever watched Patton? Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. We're talking about our favorite war movies from Memorial Day.
Inglourious Bastard.
Inglourious Bastard is a really good one, but it's not on the list. Hamburger Hill! Hell's Yes! It's a 1980s movie and was one of the best war movies from the 1980s. Hamburger Hill is a really good one. If you've never watched Hamburger Hill, kids, get out there and do it. Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch sent you. That is a hell of a war movie. It's not on the list of the top 25, but I wish it was, because it's a hell of a war movie. Oh, I'm really impressed with that, because I forgot all about. I wouldn't have even mentioned that. Schindler's List has to be on that list. That is a war movie, right? It is.
Yeah. What about American Sniper?
Oh, American Sniper's a really good one. Man, based on a book, based on a true story, and a tragic story at that. Sketchy as all.
Such a good movie, though.
Such a good movie. Rev, yeah, all right. We're dropping in the green zone, kids.
Play it safe.
Yeah. We're playing ranked right now, because I'm sad with the fact that we've only played a couple matches, so we're like silver two, and I can't get on. We need to be higher than that. We need to concentrate on this a little bit, and I figure since we're just going to play some games tonight, if you do want to get in on the action, we'll love to have you, but Rev and I are going to concentrate on a little bit of this riggedy ranked here. Now, Rev, 8 p.m. on Wednesday night, there's a Zero Build Trios, and I'm really excited about it. Since I've started focusing on this Fortnite, I figure we should play some of these Zero Build tournaments. Why the hell would we not? Especially,
yeah, I'm down for it.
Right? Especially when it coincides with our stream time. So I was like, you know what? We got to get there. So I did put up in the Discord. We're obviously going to need a third. So I did put up in the Discord. Who wants to be on the squad? And so we will find out who does want to be on the squad. So if you are in the VIP sub-only Discord Achievement Unlocked and you want to get in, you know, we're going to see, and we'll make... All right, I see you, Rev. See any bad guys?
Oh, crap, I've got him right here on me.
Okay, coming to get him.
Up on top with you.
They're both there. All right, he's dead. Whoa.
Got him.
All right, there we go. First squad down. We needed that shit.
I was going to take that as a really bad omen if somehow we got slapped right there.
Right? That would have sucked. Joby One Kenobi's in the house. How you doing, Joe? Good to have you with us. What's your favorite war movie, Joe? Show me your war face, son. Saving Private Ryan.
We do have people down the hill.
Okay. All right, Glory. Glory's a good one. Yeah. The Patriot. Yo, I've got some shield for you, bro. All
right.
I don't think you need it, but I had it for you.
All right. Oh, yeah, I got these.
Yeah. All right, so we need to... Oh, you didn't open this thing. Yeah, there we go. Boom, I got a fish. Figgity fish. Yo, Force 10 from Navarone. D-Entity, that's a great answer. That is a great answer, Diggity D. I really like that answer. Happy Memorial Day to everybody.
Blue,
thank you for
boy.
Being here.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Rev, you went out on the boat today. Tell us the story of the boat today.
Well, we took my husky out. He's kind of a puppy kind of naughty. He's about 70 pounds and a little over a year and a half now, but he's never swam in the water before. Uh-huh. So it was going to be interesting to see how he reacted to it, and he was actually all for it. He's like a little kid wanting to jump in, and you pull him out and throw him back in. He just didn't want to stay in the water very long.
All right, so, definitely. Huskies are big babies. They are huge babies. And by the way, I got that tracker. Like, I turned down two keys for that tracker so that we would know that these idiots are sitting right in there waiting for us to demolish them.
Nice.
Yeah, so they're in that building.
And they have to come out.
They have to come out. Like, they have no choice in the matter but to come out, so I'm going to change my my angle. Zulu Dawn, very good. Very good.
They just blew the back wall.
Okay, good for them.
Like, right there.
Right. Oh, I see him. Oh, I fell.
His buddy's still inside that same
building. Yeah, I got to get back up on the hill. I sent that so you could see where they were.
Thank you.
I fell down the hill. I do not want to be down. I don't want to be on their level. Oh, I see them. Hey, guys. You guys just running around? Zulu Dawn's a good one. Oh, the Dallas Knights! That has started. Against the Vegas.
He is such a good shot.
I am not. You want to get out of here then?
No. Because we've whittled them down to almost nothing. Just start backing
up. He's in the storm now. He's in the storm. Good morning, Vietnam! What a great answer and what a great movie. I saw that in the... they're flying around. I saw that in the theater, man. Yeah, they went up the hill, man. They're already up the hill.
Broke him.
I cannot hit him.
Oh, shit. His buddy's behind us still.
Okay.
All right, he downed me. He's got a gold red eye now.
Okay. All right,
nice.
He's down. Where's your shit?
Right there.
This guy got any heals?
I don't.
neither do I. All right, I gotta try to run away from this dude.
Yeah, blue ping is gonna be your closest spawn, but it's also gonna be outside of the next circle.
All right, I need
depends on how quick you get there.
I need to get up here first. Oh shit! Nothing good happening.
Oh yeah.
He won't jump. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna try to reboot you.
Other blue ping.
Other blue ping?
Yeah, that one's gonna be in the storm.
Okay, good call. Good. You just told me that too. Sorry, I
didn't expect the circle to start moving that quickly.
I am almost dead, and I got you back. Like this was not the way to. Ooh. If anybody sees me, I am I'm dust. I need some help so badly right now. Oh, I hear stuff. Give me all your health, please. For the love of God. Oh, my Lord. Is there any more?
I love those fish.
Yeah, the fish are great, but I need some shield now. For the love of God, give me something. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, man, that's so lucky right now. All right. I'm a bush warrior now, too. All right, where's this spice? All right, right over here. I'm going to it. Ask and you shall receive. It never happens that way, though, D. I feel like it never happens that way, but that's really good shit. Miracle at St. Anne? Anna? I've never seen that before. I am unfamiliar with that movie. All right, buddy, here we go. Holy Jesus.
Enemy at the Gate was a good one.
Enemy at the Gate is a great one. Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Not on the list of the top 25, but Enemy at the Gate is an excellent one. Absolutely.
That was one of my favorite movies when I was a kid.
That was a really good one. Good answer.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, I would have forgotten about that one, too. Oh, man, there you are. Yo, Katie Gamer is in the house. What's up, Katie? MASH is an excellent one. Oh, man, MASH. Yeah. MASH is an excellent one. And remember, MASH came out before the TV show. There was a movie, and it was excellent. A little dark. Yeah, it was a little darker. But it was good. It was really good, actually. Very much enjoyed it. Katie Gamer, good to have you with us. Thanks for answering the question of the day today. Let's give you some love. Hope you had a great weekend. We're just having some
fun.
Thank
you, sir.
Oh, thank you for that resubscribe, Static Shock. For some reason, not all of it's working, probably because of the freaking holiday, but there we go. We'll give you some love. It was dark and for a good reason. Yeah, there was some nudity, too. Yeah. We like a little bit of nudity.
We love that.
Yeah, we're not against nudity.
Blue, you're my boy.
Not against you, nudity. Sir. Static Shock, what's your favorite? What's your favorite war movie, son? All right, I had a couple coconuts. You put the lime in the coconut.
I was about to say, did you shake it all up?
Yeah. Did not, but now I am. All right, now I'm coming to you. All right, so we're playing ranked duos. We should be dead. Dirty Dozen is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Dirty Dozen, Kelly's Heroes.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, all those are really good ones. All those are really good ones. Oh, that's hard. It is hard. Yo, Rosham! Don't be sorry, Rosham. Stop. You never, ever, ever need to be sorry for being as awesome as you are. Oh, give me some of that.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, Rosham. Zero Dark 30, good one. That's a good one. Zero Dark 30 is a good one. I like that. Mm-hmm. Definitely. Definitely. What about Braveheart? That's a war movie. Freedom! It is a war movie. It does count. Do we have to stay close to this thing while it does its thing?
No.
Really? I always thought you did.
No, once it's marching, you just go.
All right. Well, then.
That's a. Shoot, that's we have a people above us.
Some big more you know moment. and I'm gonna get up on here.
They're in there.
Yo, the original Red Dawn count? Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, there's bad guys here.
Shit, and we're pink.
Yep. Nothing good is happening.
Okay. So there's only one of them that I can see. Nope, there's two.
Okay. Oh, I'm high. I'm on a building. Oh, here. They've decided to come down. Oh, shit.
Broke one.
Ah, I missed him so many times.
So close to dead.
Oh, but I missed him so many times. I might need to warm up with a shotgun. Oh, shit. He's on the roof. Rev, there might be people behind us.
Dropped
now.
One. Dropped them both. Oh, God, the Shadow Tracker is such a badass gun.
All right, there's people behind us.
Time to get going.
Behind us. Holy shit, I can't believe you did that. Good job, bro.
Holy crap.
Saving Private Ryan, yeah, number one, bro. Saving Private Ryan, always. All right, here's this asshole.
Somebody's here.
All right, one's down.
Nice, nice.
He was like the clickbait bandit over here. Boom! Boom! Oh boy. Yo, there's some shit over here if you need it.
I got two people in this building with me.
Alright, there's some bad guys over here. Alright, they're coming. I'm coming to you, Rev. What are we talking about? What your favorite war movie is. Holy Jesus. I'm on the bottom level. Oh no! He got me. Oh man, he drilled me like I did bad to his sister. Wasn't good. I'm dead. Hacksaw Ridge, that is a great one. And actually, Rosham, it's number 25. All right, 11th place, we'll take it, I suppose. We can do better. We're playing a little ranked here. Yo, yeah, Hacksaw Ridge. Thank you. Directed.
Boy in the striped pajamas.
Directed by Mel Gibson. Directed by Mel Gibson. And, yeah, number 25 on the list of the top 25 war movies, says IMDb, actually. IMDb. And I loved the original Red Dawn. Let's just get right back into it over there. I loved the original Red Dawn. The remake was okay, too. As far as remakes go, it wasn't the worst one I've seen. All right. Rev?
Hello.
We need to reevaluate our positioning and stay together a little bit better. I feel like we got away from each other at the end there. Partly on my fault. I will do better. All right, let me guess. Full Metal Jacket's number one. No. Full Metal Jacket is not number one. Full Metal Jacket is actually number six. Number one on the list. I'm not going to tell you what it is because no one said it yet. No one's actually brought it up yet. Yeah, we got to work that WAP. Exactly, KD. I agree wholeheartedly. We got to work that WAP right now. One way, Ian. We'll get you in here sometime, buddy. We'll get you in here sometime. Come say hi. But yeah, no one's actually mentioned what number one is yet. And I don't think we've talked about... Well, I mentioned number two. Number two is Schindler's List. Yeah, number two is Schindler's List. But no one has mentioned number one yet. Which surprised the shit out of you. Full Metal Jacket is amazing. Absolutely. I'm going to do a G Fuel video that's going to be a take on that scene about the gun. This is my dick or whatever. This is my gun. One is for fighting, one is for fun. I'm going to do a G Fuel video take off on that coming up. I haven't quite figured it out yet, but I have the idea written down. 13 Hours of Benghazi was good. Yes, it was. That was a good one.
Haven't seen that one yet.
Didn't that show us that? That was like one of the first times we got to see what's his face as a badass there, the dude from The Office. Because now he's all over that Amazon, and he's like Jack Reacher or what? Not Jack Reacher. He's...
Oh, Jack Ryan.
Jack Ryan. Yeah, now he's Jack Ryan. That's an interesting choice for number one. 13 Hours of Benghazi is good. Well, no one said what number one is yet, KD. No one has gotten number one yet.
Do we want to get a green zone?
Yeah, let's
again?
Go. All right. Might as well. We got to do better than 11. I feel like that we should be better than silver. I feel like we're platinum. I feel like we're platinum, baby. We'll find out how hard it is. But my number one is definitely Saving Private Ryan. You'd never heard of it.
Yeah, that's definitely one of the best ones.
All right, so they're coming. Oh my God, so many bad guys.
One, there's gonna be a team that gets there before us.
Yeah. So I'm getting on this roof. And you got a gun. Good job. Oh man. Ooh, I almost killed myself. Oh my God, I almost killed myself. Don't forget Pearl Harbor. I can forget Pearl Harbor. Not gonna lie. It's not one of my faves.
This guy just jumped off of here and fell to his death.
Awesome. You scared him that much? Last of Mohicans considered a war movie? Yeah, I would consider that a war movie. American Sniper is a good one. Yes, absolutely. Can't forget American Sniper. We did talk about that one earlier. Indianapolis? Oh, The Patriot. I don't know about The Patriot. That's Heath Ledger and Mel Gibson. Correct me if I'm wrong. Hey, there's some S.H.I.E.L.D. here, Rev.
Mm-hmm.
Indianapolis. I don't know that one. Can we count any of the original Indiana Jones movies? No. No.
Nah.
Aim Small, Miss Small. I've never heard of that one. Going back in time a bit, Apocalypse Now. And somebody has now said the number one answer.
That's the number one.
Yeah, Apocalypse Now, which I disagree with. There, here, have some S.H.I.E.L.D. Because it's a weird one. Especially for a war movie. It is a weird one. All right, I'm going down the hill. I don't see anybody over here yet. Did you?
There were two teams down here fighting.
Oh, okay. All right, well, then let's try to get some heals. Let's go.
Let's... Boy! Thank you, sir.
You see somebody?
I just blew up his vehicle damn near. He's driving away.
All right. Let's go to the shack over here and see what's up with there. Go me and your old ass. See, Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. Yeah, dude. So Apocalypse Now is a good movie, but it's a weird one, man. It's a really freaking weird war movie. I mean, Rev, have you seen it?
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's you know what, it's long. They did a director's cut at some point. Some stuff came out recently. All right, coming over. But it's a weird one, man. It's been years since you've seen it. Oh yeah, I'll throw some grenades around, but I don't have a lot of health.
I don't have a lot of ammo.
I feel like this is a losing battle. Smoke too much? Yeah. It was called Annapolis. All right, let's go up. Yo, Rev, let's go up there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Good call. Literally was just...
He's flying to us with the spider web.
Oh, what a dick.
Okay, I think he's going uphill. Yeah, he's just running that way.
It's an uphill battle for that guy. Oh! He's swinging on a web, yeah. Yeah, so there's Spider-Man shit now, yeah. I'm not a fan of it. Rev likes it. I don't like any of the swinging stuff. I'm not a swinger. Captain America, the first Avenger. Superhero movie doesn't count as a war movie. I get it. Like, I get it, but no. I understand why the Kingdom was awesome, too. Yeah, the Kingdom was good. I remember that. Hey, there's a keg over here. I'm going to hold on to it. You need it? You do. You need it? I'm dropping it. I need some regular help is what I need. Inglourious Bastards, yeah, we mentioned that. That is a really good one. And Fury. Yeah, Brad Pitt on the tank. Yeah, I just got some health downstairs. Brad Pitt on a tank. I'll take some Brad Pitt on a tank. I'm not against that. Dunkirk. That was a good one. I liked Dunkirk. It was pretty good. All right, now Rev and I are all jacked up on the Mountain Dew. All right, let's fly on this thing and get out of here, Rev. Did you already do that? 1917. All right, I'm following you.
I was just bouncing up and down.
All right. 1917. Yo, that one-shot magic. Hurt Locker is on the list. It's like number 24, actually. Hurt Locker was a good one, man. 1917.
Deer Hunter.
Deer Hunter is not on the list. That's a wedding slash war movie, right? I'm actually going to be able to make it to that building. Oh, you're saying, oh, there's bad guys here. That guy's dead. Did he have a buddy? Was he using the buddy system, Rev?
Negative.
He was not using the buddy system? That's sad for him. The Outpost. Never seen that one. Or, you know what? Maybe I have seen that one. I just don't remember it. Refresh my memory. Oh, I'm going out of the thing. All right. Rev, where are you?
Inside the house.
It's a very, very, very fine house. Does it have two cats in there? I'm trying to think of good ones that you probably haven't heard or seen. I've seen a lot of movies. I mean, one of the things that, like, when Rev said when he first met me, he thought he knew a lot about movies. I'm just saying, I appreciate you. Please try to stump me, because that's what we're looking for here. But just understand. Understand, I have seen a majority of movies. I feel like I have seen The Outpost, by the way. It's now coming back to me. Ooh, exotic grab bag, bitches. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I got the shotgun sniper.
Ooh, Keymaster.
You're a Keymaster. Open the door.
Oh, there's keys right in front of us.
Nice.
Or not keys, but chests.
Well, let's open them. Team of soldiers was posted to a death post that was in the middle of a canyon. A team of soldiers. Yes.
There's a purple tactical shotgun, pistol, and
you grab, you grab whatever you want there.
I've already got what I want. I don't need this.
I don't need it. I'll take the Havoc suppressed, I guess.
Alright.
Grab the gatekeeper and head for the Zulu. Yeah. Just go back, black and white, high school nickname. Stalin was your... Oh, Jesus, Joe. Why?
What?
Because Stalin was his high school nickname. Why? What did you do? I mean, like, that's not a good nickname. You know, like...
No.
You know what? I'm impressed that the high school kids had a thought process like that, though. Like... We know your first name is Joseph, Joe. There's a purple red eye over here. Stalingrad is the one I know. Oh, yeah. That's a good one. I bet that will stop him, right? Oh, shit. Sorry, the door opened. I gotta keep up with Rev.
You're fine. I'm just sitting outside. Right. We do need to move, though.
All right, hold on, there's one. Yeah, no, all right, I'm going. So we're playing a little ranked here. Tomorrow, everybody, tomorrow we're gonna talk a little bit about wrestling, as I'm gonna get back involved in wrestling soon. Over the weekend, I did some stuff. And we're going to check out my full interview with former WWE superstar Justin Gabriel, a.k.a. AEW and Ring of Honor superstar PJ Black, a.k.a. Darewolf.
Run to the right of the gas station through the field. I'm grabbing this vehicle and running from these guys.
All right.
So I can pick you up.
Getting in this vehicle. Boom, go. We're riding along in our automobile. What about Legends of the Fall? Ooh, interesting. Interesting. I don't know. Captain Phillips, Legends of the Fall is a good one. Letters from Iwo Jima is on the list, by the way. Letters of Iwo Jima is on the list. I believe. The Great Escape. Yeah, Letters from Iwo Jima is 14. The Great Escape, no one mentioned, by the way. And no one's really been talking about Platoon. And Platoon is one of the best war movies out there. I'm the captain now. Yeah, exactly, right? Midway. That's a decent one. It was okay.
Right, jump out here.
The Forgotten Battle. You are the Forgotten Battle, my friend. All right, give me some desperate reload, bitches. Let's go. Top Secret. What a great movie, the Zucker Brothers. It's a comedy war movie. It's a comedy war movie. That's for sure. Val Kilmer. Anybody remember? Does anybody know Top Secret? A Val Kilmer
one. Yeah. Somebody's slinging in.
All right. What did? Get in a building or on a building. Where is it?
I think you left.
All right.
Works for me.
Sure.
Bless you.
I'm like always running in the opposite direction. I do not know how to hack those things, and I'm not going to sit here and figure out how. The Forgotten Battle is a Netflix documentary of a battle. Really? Interesting. Reverend, are you still in this building?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's interesting. A Netflix documentary of a battle. So Netflix and Hot Shots Parts Deuce. Yeah. The second one, definitely. I tried to rewatch those recently, and they're a little laborious at this point. Some of them are a little laborious, not gonna lie. Can't wait for your t-shirt. Yeah, I'm gonna send it out tomorrow, buddy. Wednesday. Sending it out on Wednesday. I'm gonna put the package together tonight, but I actually have it all on my couch in my living room right now, ready to get packaged up for you, buddy. I'm super stoked for you to have that shirt, and I'm going to put something nice in it for you, a little something special for you. And remember, this Saturday, if nothing comes up, I will be doing that G Fuel stream. Oh, I do not have nearly enough bullets to be doing that.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I need bullets. I can't be doing that shit. Hold on.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Yo, Miz is in the house. Yeah, playing some Fortnite, Miz. How you doing, man? Hope you're having a good one. Also, Big Time is 5 out of 5. Yeah, we'll be giving away some more, some more Big Time stuff. Oh, hey, there's a blue heavy sniper over here, bud. Playing some ranked, man. Miz, have you gotten into any of the ranked? Also, what's your favorite war movie? Show me your war face. Need ammo. There's no ammo around here, brah. You been eh? I'll take eh over bad. Oh, shit. Shooting at.
Poking at people.
Just poking at them. I still can't find any ammo over here. Oh, found some, finally. And here, maybe I can hire the farmer. tip the bus driver? Sure. I don't know what that did, but I tipped the bus driver like 250 gold. I did. I just dropped. It was like tip the bus driver, and I was like, trick question. Do I have to? I think I just got taken, but whatever. Oh, yeah, war movie. Talking war movies today. We talked horror movies the other day. Today is war movies for Memorial Day. Oh, I heard somebody. There he is.
Yeah, we've got two people slinging in.
All right, this one guy's going past us, though. Does Ithaca count? Nah. See, so high key. Is that that new one? Oh, that's that new one where he kills everybody, right? Yo, there's a bad guy over here. Are you below me, Rev?
No, I'm up on the top floor.
All right. We got it. We're still in it to win it, but there's a bad guy over here.
Sit here and chill.
Oh no, I can't chill because I'm down. Get me back up again, please. Wolf Call, World War II, John Wick. Troy should be, yes, Troy. Hell yeah, Troy should count. Troy is an incredible movie. Troy is a really good one. I rewatched that a lot. Wolf Call. I don't know anything about Wolf Call. All right. People are... Oh, I'm going to throw some grenades around. Hey there, guys. There's a grenade over there. The old Kingsman movies were better. Oh, no. Sorry, Rev. Get out of the way. I'm causing havoc. Here, I'll stop causing havoc and eat some mushrooms. I'm gonna eat shrooms!
There's only 8 people left.
Really? I should get all serious and shit then.
Probably.
Game face, bitches! Alright, I'm gonna look out the back door. Oh! Nope, that's just the thing moving. That looks like a droid on top of that, doesn't it? Inglourious Bastards is a good one. Never heard of Greyhound. Oh. Rev, I got one grenade and I want to shoot somebody later. I mean, I want to kill somebody later.
Throw it out there.
I am. Throwing it. Ooh, that might hurt somebody. That might actually get that guy. It didn't, but it wasn't that far off, bro. Oh!
Damn it.
Damn it, I missed him too. I'm on the roof now.
We're still in circle.
Yeah, I know. Get on the roof. All the cool kids are on the roof. Yeah, get that health all over your face, neck, chest, and breast area. Oh, okay, they're in these bushes down here. And on these trees. They're on the bushes and the trees. There's a dude in this maybe in this tree? They're coming.
Let these guys below us think that that's us that they're killing.
Okay. I'll stop moving.
There's only 6 enemies left.
It's over, players. We have the high ground. It's all about WAP! Give me weapons and positioning.
Another team approaching us. We should probably whittle them a little bit.
We're so powerful. Oh, here they come. Come on. Where you coming from, bro? Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Bro.
Oh, shit. He's up
here. Oh, no! 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 They took me out from above! Now, let's go, Rev. all the stuff down here. I'm stocking up just in case. I'm gonna hang out with the video games. Let's go, Rev! He's still alive. He's running around. He needs some heals. But he... Oh, no! Are you gonna murder me? No, don't murder me! They murdered me. They did. They murdered me. All right, Rev is still in it, man. I mean, he needs some shield badly. He needs shield badly.
Damn it.
Look at him, though. He's just playing cat and mouse. This is Tom and Jerry big time over here on Memorial Day. Playing some ranks. You can only play duos, but we're only silver two. And I'm like, we got to do better than that, right? We can do better than that. He's hiding in a bush. Very 70s of him. Bells and Baby Yoda to everybody. I know he is. He's playing it safe, and I like that about him right now. He's playing it safe. He's going to get this win. Yo, you went by a cooler. Oh, he's up on the... He doesn't have a lot of life, but he is on a treetop right now. He is hanging out on a treetop. Smoking them trees! Oh my god, the dude...
Shit. Below me.
Dude's below him. The dude's below him! The dude is now dead below him, and now there's another dude below him. He's hiding out in the trees. He's making it happen. There's three people left. Holy Jesus. God! Oh
damn.
My god, man! Good job, Rev! Oh. Good job! Yo, that was awesome, dude! Good work, bro!
Man.
GG's is right. Alright.
Oh, that hurts.
It does hurt. It definitely hurts. But that's okay. That's okay. We went up a little bit. All right,
I'm halfway through gold one.
Halfway through. You're halfway through gold one. I'm still on silver right now. All right. Got to do better, though. We can do better. I hope everybody's having a great day today. Welcome to the Memorial Day version. We're just playing some games tonight. Tomorrow, we will, among other things, look, tomorrow we're going to check out my full interview with wrestling superstar PJ Black. We're going to check out Alan Wake 2. We're going to check out what if Breaking Bad was done by Wes Anderson. We're going to check out the new Secret Invasion trailer. Also, Final Fantasy 16 trailer dropped the other day. Thank you, Roshan. Also, I've got a really good one. What if Mr. Bean was in Cyberpunk? We're going to check that out together, too. Alan Wake 2.
That would be funny.
Yeah, we're going to check that out. Alan Wake 2 is going to be good. I think it's going to be gas as well. I think it's going to be real good.
Blue, you're my boy!
I'm excited about it. Look, all that PlayStation information dropped the other day. I will hydrate Static Shock. Thank you. So we'll take a look at that tomorrow. And like I said, we'll get my full interview with PJ Black. And then on Wednesday night, Rev and I and an announced teammate is going to play in the Zero Build Fortnite tournament. It's at 8 p.m. Eastern, so our stream will start just a few. I'm going to start probably a half an hour early. I'll start the stream on because I wanted to start streaming it at a little bit later. So I think I'm going to do like I'll start it at like 4:30 my time. And give us like a half an hour, and we'll get in there. I've never played in one of these tournaments, so Rev, we're gonna have to have a little powwow about it.
You and I started one day and realized it wasn't that great. It was a kill race.
It was also a build tournament. This is a zero build.
Oh, was it? Oh, yeah, yeah it was.
Yeah, it was because I like this game enough where I was like, you know what, let's just do it because I want to play in some of these things. And then as soon as somebody built a hotel in front of me, I was like, this, I'm done. I'm not gonna prep. We're not taking it that seriously. I'm just gonna start the stream a little bit early. Maybe we'll get in a game or something like that. But yeah, anyways, we have a lot of business to do. Or maybe I'll start the stream at the regular time. Maybe I'll start it at 2 p.m. You know what? Maybe I'll just start it at my regular time, 2 p.m. Pacific. And we'll just let the stream go a little bit long if we do well, because it's only a two-hour tournament. So yeah, I'll just start my stream at my regular time of 2 p.m. Pacific, 5 p.m. Eastern, and we'll play, and we'll just, it'll be a longer stream, that's all. All right, Rev, let's go.
Boom. All right.
But I've never played as anybody, have any of you played in these tournaments and placed at all, done well, or even just had fun doing it? I don't think we'll do well, but if I'm having a good day, watch out. Nope, you haven't, KD? No. I'm looking forward to trying one. Yeah, so Rev and I did try a build one, and for a hot second, and it wasn't that fun. But I want to enter every zero build one that we can from now on in. Oh, wait, are we talking for sure. Fortnite or just in general? I am talking Fortnite, but you can talk to me about tournaments that you've done in general. I mean, I was asking about Fortnite, but I didn't know that you had done other tournaments. Let's talk about that. All right, somebody already landed here, so we can't land. Let's go down. Let's go downhill.
All right.
Go into this building. Yo, on top of that building is the flying around shit that you like.
There's somebody
oh my god!
Group with you.
No, son of a bitch. Well, yeah, I found that out. All right, so this isn't gonna end well. All right. All right, let's go to a new spot then. Or Jesus H. Christ. All right. That didn't work out well. Okay, we just lost everything that we gained in the last match right there.
Mm-hmm.
Went from 78 to freaking 56. Fuck! All right, let's try to do better. You were in an Overwatch tourney and you got top five. How much money was that? How much money did you get for top five in the Overwatch tourney? They have, it's like, this is for actual money.
Mm-hmm.
Top five is, well, it doesn't say, it's just got scoring. Yeah, didn't get any for top five. Only top three got prizes. That sucks.
No, God!
That's too bad. All right. Anyways, let's try to do better than that. Wow, that hurt a lot. Hurt my pride. I'm a lizard man, by the way. This is exciting, I suppose. But for playing with people you've never played with and getting top five, it amazed you? Yeah, I'm sure that's great.
Love the lizards.
So what's wrong with Overwatch right now? No one's playing Overwatch. Everybody stopped playing Overwatch and they all said it's broken or whatever. What's wrong with Overwatch right now?
I don't know. Last I played it was fun.
People are complaining about it on the interweb.
Interesting.
There's an incredible clip of cheating of Rainbow Six Siege on the internet from last night.
God.
It's just incredible.
You want to try Shattered or Breakwater?
Nope. I go way out there.
Way out there.
Way out there. The first Overwatch is shut down. Yeah, I know. Overwatch 1 has been shut down since Overwatch 2 came out. You think it's because there's no story mode like it was promised? That's why you think everybody's pissed, because there's no story mode? Interesting.
Blue, you're my boy.
Thank you, sir.
I don't know. People were just complaining about it recently. I think even you were complaining about it, weren't you? I don't know. Somebody has been. Anyways, doesn't really matter to me. But yeah, I watched this terrible clip of people cheating in Rainbow Six Siege. It was just it was worse than anything I've ever seen in COD, actually.
Jeez.
And that's saying something. You are so much closer than I am. There is one guy.
I got one guy over me.
I saw one guy kind of peeled off a little bit. I'm coming in late. I see another guy in the air. There are some more people. I'm going to try to land close to you. Try to kill some people. Hopefully it'll work out. Maybe I should go up on this big ass hill over here. Or this big ass, yeah. No one's gotten here yet. Going up here. Yep, there we go. I got a keg up here. I got a freaking grenade. I got grenades, which I'm just gonna throw down there. I killed somebody, I think. Can I buy you? Reveal Storm Circle or hire Longshot?
We have somebody in that building with us.
All right, I just hired Longshot, the sniper. He's in the building with, like, that I'm on right now?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Go put some grenades down there.
Like, he threw those grenades, and they hit right where I was running past as he was chasing me up the hill, or up the stairs.
All right. Well, I hired a sniper.
Perfect.
Awesome, I love it when a grenade comes together.
I don't see him, though.
He probably got scared from all the grenades. Dude, grenades are scary. Look, man, things start blowing up around you, and you start thinking about your life decisions.
This is true.
Like, that's why I like things that go boom. Uh-oh. What was that?
Just trying to pop this crane so I can get the chest off of it. There he is.
Is that our guy? Just our sniper just shooting at stuff? Is our sniper just doing those things?
I don't know
either. I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, there's a big chest in here. Oh, dude, you can have your ODM gear thingy. Oh, there's a basement too? Oh, way down here. All right, I'm in the basement. I got a key. Now a key holder. Oh. Oh, I can pick up a purple cobra. Let's go. Let's go. Purple cobra DMR. Very excited about that shit. What's your favorite war movie? That's what we've been talking about today. My favorite war movie is definitely Saving Private Ryan. All right, so we're all juiced up. Like, I have some weapons and things. Do you still think there's somebody in there by any chance?
No.
Right. And that's just our NPC making noise and being weird. Look at you. Look at our NPC showing off for us. He just opened up and showed us where everything was. That was pretty neat.
Nice.
Yeah. What a nice guy. Hey there, little sniper. All right, let's get up here. Oh, there's a bad guy in front of me. Oh, he's right in front of me. He's got a sniper rifle. I hit him for 42. Oh, I hit him for 42 again. Blue 42, that's 69. He's behind a tree. Oh, he's so close to dead. Rev, is he down?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, I hit him. I got him from here. That was fun. Hold on. I gotta heal up a little bit here. Did he get me once? He did shoot at me. No one likes him, though. All right, coming up the hill. I like our little NPC. You need to hire one now. We need two of those bad boys. Yes, I will hold on to that badge. If you get... Oh, no! Oh, he's dead. Nice. That guy's dead.
That's his buddy.
That's his buddy. That was his friend. Everybody's got a friend. Well, he had a friend. Hey, there's a purple heavy sniper right here. You just walked by.
Yeah, I picked his buddies up.
Oh, all right. That's exciting shit. Look at you. Did you blow it up? No. Okay.
No, I just have to hit it with the attack.
Oh my gosh. I don't have any keys. I am not a key holder right now. Yo, there's a Batman house out back, bro. Whoa, it just bounced me off and I almost died. I almost died because of it. I'm healing up as best as I can over here, but not excited about it. All right. I'm gonna push forward to the NPC. And you.
Ooh, that guy's.
Where?
They're pinged to 90.
Okay.
Yeah, right in front of you.
I'm getting up in this. Oh, here I am. I hear him. Oh, that's you. Oh, shit. Somebody's shooting at us.
Blue, you're my boy!
Blue, you're my boy! Yo, Scylla's in the house. Oh, Scylla, tomorrow I got my interview. You can check out my full interview with PJ Black, a.k.a. Justin Gabriel from the WWE. Oh, he's pink. I'm going to kill this guy now.
Blue, you're my boy!
That's what's up is right. I took that while. They're in there. Come on, NPC, kill some people, please. Oh, I downed one of them in there. Eat a big bag of dicks, bro. 42, oh, I'm dancing around him. Yeah, our NPC got him. Our
Hell
NPC
yeah.
got him. Yeah, good job, bro. Our NPC just won the day
That's
for
amazing.
Us.
That's amazing.
Love it when an NPC does the work for you. Yo, what's your favorite war movie? That's our question of the day today, Scylla. So, yeah, tomorrow will be my full interview with PJ Black will be here on stream. Be able to check that bad boy out. I'm going to be doing a lot more with wrestling coming up. A lot of stuff is happening around these parts. I can't really talk about it. Somebody just shot at me. But we've got a lot of good stuff happening. I hear a bad guy.
That's me.
Okay. Oh. Might have been somebody from where we came from. So what's your favorite war movie, Scylla? Show me your war face. Still need some regular old health. Want some old run-of-the-mill health. And we need to get up high on something, too. Saving Private Ryan. That is the correct answer. It's my answer, too. Yeah, Saving Private Ryan. It's such a good one. Reason everybody bought a DVD player, remember? That came out. Steady hands. I got my steady hands. Rev, you want to get up on that purple, that pink ping? Is that what you wanted to do? Let's go. That pink ping?
That pink ping is you.
All right, well, I'm moving to it now.
All right.
I don't know, it seemed high. If you got a better idea, let me know, but I'm going to this thing.
Alright.
It's got a zip line down. That's where we came from. It's got a zip line down to we can traverse the way we just did. I just did a circle is what I just did. understand. I'm making circles. And now going up into the tower. Hello, Mr. Tower. Can't see anything out of the tower. I do not have the thing to get up all the way. So I will stay here. All right, now we gotta get in the zone. Hashtag AutoZone. So I'm gonna go down here, and then I'm gonna get on this little skateboard skit, and get up on this bitch. Yeah. Uh-oh, I'm following a dude. There's a guy. There's a guy in front of me. I don't know where he went, Rev. No. There's a dude here. There's a dude here. Trust me. I just don't know where he is. I mean, there's a dude here. Trust me. I don't know where he is, though. I mean, he was flying around, so he could have gone over there. Well, let's just stay together and we'll kill him. What's this blue thing over here? Nothing good. All right. Our NPC is with us. Yo, TPTV, you're Canadian, so not happy Memorial Day, but happy Monday to you. Question of the day, what is your favorite war movie? What's your best war movie? Oh. What you shooting at?
You guys are here.
Oh, my God. All right. Did not know that there's guys over there, and I walked right into that. Should have told me that before you started shooting at me.
I literally, as soon as I fired, it was a panic fire because that's when I saw them.
Yeah, this isn't going to end well for us. I will try to heal up. You start doing suppressing fire. I'm healing up as best as I can. I'll be in the fight in a second. TPTV, I hope you're having a great day today, by the way. Playing a little ranked on this Monday. Tomorrow, I've got my interview with WWE superstar PJ Black. These guys are good.
Yeah, we need to get out of here.
All right, let's go.
Start running behind. I'll hold them off for a moment.
Running behind. I'm already way behind.
Oh, shit.
No! Come on!
They moved.
Yeah, one of them did. All right, fingers crossed. We came in second place the game before last, because we got 48th or some bullshit like that. Oh, they're right behind us. Oh, I got him! Here comes the other one.
He is hurt.
Yeah, well, so am I. You hurt my feelings. He went away for a second. Let's see if we can't get you up. Oh, he's coming back.
Yep.
There he is. Where's this thing?
Looping.
Going to it. This guy's trying to come to me. Maybe. Hey, buddy. He's gonna take that high ground. He's gonna take that WAP! He's gonna take that WAP from me. after that. Shit. What's going on here?
I don't know.
Wow, man, they jumped all over me. Wow, they were all over that shit. Like, white on rice, man. Boy, that was a different team. Yeah, I got third party. That's exactly what happened, KD. That is exactly what happened. We got third partied there. All right. At least our squad placement went back up. Kind of. we're just wallowing in mediocrity right now, but we're gonna do better than that. Or at least as far as this game's concerned, we haven't gotten a win, and I think that's what's pissing it off. But anyways, the winning streak was dead the other day. I killed it. I could have won. I should have won. And you know what? We would have won if our if the person who joined us hadn't freaking left the match. That happened a lot last week on Thursday, and it was very disappointing. Very, very disappointing. A lot of people, it happened more than once. It happened like three or four times that day where people were in the matches and then they left us. And I was, you know, and I came in second place.
Annoying.
I came in second place on my own. And the reason that I came in second place was I switched weapons and it switched. I pressed the wrong way and it switched to hammer. And I did not. All I had to do was hit that person with one bullet. And I could not manage it, and it was very, very sad and very heartbreaking. But I was more pissed off when I thought about it that this dude had left us. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much for that sticker. Thank you. I appreciate that. Love some stickers. Love a good sticker party. Mod love. Stickers are fun, man. I am disappointed in that company because I was supposed to have a meeting with them for them to like be able to show me how I can, because I know you are here and I'm right here with you. Show me how to use it better.
Mm-hmm.
Like I've added some stuff to it and whatnot, but I know there's a lot you can do with it. And I was supposed to have a meeting and then they just like canceled on me like twice or whatever. And I know it was just like volunteers.
Yeah.
But like they could have gotten me in touch with somebody, right? So lame, right, Scylla? They could have gotten me in touch with somebody. Like I just wanted to know how to do more with it. And they're like, oh yeah, because I'm technically like a partner with them or whatever.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know. Everywhere we go, they kill us, man. Breakwater Bay, it is. Yeah, yo, what's up, Jiggity Jake
Blue,
Flowers? Thank
boy.
You, buddy. Hey, Jake,
Thank
what's
you,
your favorite
man.
War movie? You know what though? At TwitchCon, they're gonna invite me to a party for TwitchCon, so we'll get it figured out in October. This week, by the way, I should find out if I get my Twitch panel with Rev and Merc.
That'll be exciting.
Yeah, we'll find out. And I'm signing a contract this week at some point. Huge life-changing contract. It's not for money, but it's with the promise thereof. It's good stuff, though. Lots of stuff is happening. But there's this company called Get Wet Sports. I don't know what it is, but I'm technically like an employee or whatever. They put me into their chats, and they're an interesting website that has a lot of reach. But this week I was supposed to be CEO of the company, and I was like, look, I've got way too much to do to... It's just like a thing, like, what would you do to change the company if you were CEO? It's like one of those, you know,
yeah.
Not actual CEO of the company. Come on, give me that. Thank you. All right.
There was a healthy number of people that landed
so
here.
I got... The handgun, the lock-on handgun. So, yeah. I'm going to murder some people is what I'm saying. And I see a blue gun over here as well.
Good.
Another one. It's a sniper, but I'll take it. Stay above them and look around. Is anybody over here? Huh? I kind of want to go down there and go like get on the bridge and just walk in there, but I need some shield and stuff first. Because I figured out what I was doing wrong with the handgun, by the way. All right, Rev, I'm going to come to you, buddy. Come to me.
I'm trying.
All right, I got one of them.
I'm healing up.
Yeah, there's one in this building. All right, I got two of them. There's one more. I can't finish him. He's almost dead. Yeah, there you go. Oh, man, you need to heal up. You did not get my thing while you were there either. Oh, he's coming.
Oh, shit, I thought I did. Oh, God.
No, you did not.
No, God, please.
All right, well, no matter where we land, we're getting our ass kicked. So that's not good. Ranked is not for me, apparently. I'm just not that good of a player. Man, yo, what's up, Scott? Hey, Scott, you gotta tell me what you want. You won the other day. Congratulations. You gotta tell me what you want, by the way, so I can send it to you. All right, man. I can't keep doing that. So, I mean, I will just never play ranked again if that's the way it's gonna be. I can't do that anymore. So anyway, Scotty Tuati, how you doing today? Question of the day today is, what is your favorite war movie? We'll be getting out of here real soon if it keeps going like that. But we'll be back tomorrow, and in the morning I will have my full interview with PJ the Flannel for sure. You got it, Scotty Tuati. We will have the full interview with PJ Black, aka Dare Wolf, aka Justin Gabriel. He's got a lot of names. How have I been? I've been good. Could be better, could be worse. How have you been? Been well? We're just doing a little ranked stream here. I was thinking I was gonna get some gold, but I guess not. I'm just not good enough. We'll find out, man. There is no winning streak, so we don't. That's zero. Big fat goose egg. So it's not on the line right now. But our question of the day is, what is your favorite war movie? Number one answer is Saving Private Ryan. It is Saving Private Ryan. We may have to go back to playing Splitgate on some days, because just for a little bit of variety in my life. But hopefully coming up, I won't have Sundays anymore. So we'll see. Yo, tomorrow we're also going to check out that new game Marathon. From the Bungie developers, that looks very much like Destiny. I wonder why. I'm not excited. We played Destiny for a little bit because Tog and Dog wanted to play it, and it was like free for a while. It's okay, but I'm not all that excited about it. And so this new game kind of just looks like Destiny.
Yes. It's an alright game. I was never a huge fan.
Yeah, well, have you checked out Marathon at all yet? Here, just let's get off right here. Let's just go and see. Just get down there first. Well, we'll find. Look, we'll watch the trailer tomorrow. I don't know. It's Bungie. They make Destiny. Like, that's all they do.
Right.
Let's just be honest. Bungie makes Destiny.
Halo.
Oh, yeah, do they?
Yeah.
How's that going for them?
Well,
just saying.
The original Halo.
Yeah. Original Halo was awesome. All right, I got the handgun again. Maybe I can. I used it pretty well last time. American Sniper was a really good one. American Sniper was a good one. You're absolutely right. And a lot of people have said American Sniper, by the way. Well, I'll put that out there. Okay. So I need the fish. Give me the fish. Give me the fish. Yeah, American Sniper might even be... Yeah, I feel like it's the number two answer. American Sniper may even be the number two answer. A lot of people have said that. It's a damn fine movie.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's go down the hill. You ready?
Yep.
I don't think there's anything else to get here. All right, down the hill.
Doors are closed down here.
Well, let's open. Let's kick up. Let's kick down the doors. Let's wave our four floors, and somebody will say, "Papa, don't hit me no more."
I'ma keep hitting them.
Yeah, you do that. Oh, there's somebody here. Saw him flying around over there. There's all Miles Morales and out.
He's in here. There's two.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh my God! What the f-? Well, I don't understand. Why do we keep getting our ass kicked? Why?
I don't know. This is freaking annoying.
Dude! Ah! Wow! Man! I don't know what to do, but I mean, I guess we're not good enough for ranked. I guess that's what it is. Maybe we should definitely not play that tournament. Maybe we should definitely not play that tournament, man. No, just getting our ass kicked. I can't go up. I can't go up in ranked at all. I'm just silver two. Just getting my ass kicked. Can't do it. No luck whatsoever, KD. So screw that, I'm just not good enough to play.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
No, that's not fun, KD. I am not having fun right now. We're getting our ass kicked. That's not fun. There's nothing fun about getting your ass kicked. No one's like, wow, that was a great night of just getting fucking pummeled. No one, that's not fun. That's not fun for anybody. I don't play to have fun. I play to be entertaining. I very rarely play video games. You can learn. Arctic, I'm just trash, buddy. I'm just trash. So what's your favorite war movie, Arctic? I don't learn anything. I'm not good enough. Look, this stream isn't supposed to be good. So I'm gonna stop playing ranked. That defeats the purpose of this stream. It's never to be good. So we'll just stop that. Because I'm just not good enough.
You're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
The number one answer is Saving Private Ryan. Tomorrow, my full interview with PJ Black, a.k.a. Justin Gabriel, a.k.a. Darewolf. We will check that out, amongst other things. Juno Beach was a good one. I don't know if I've seen Juno Beach. Pick a new spot to jump. Which one was Juno Beach? What was Juno Beach about? Well, at Juno Beach, it's got to be about Normandy. Got to be about Normandy, right? Who was in it? Have you ever seen Juno Beach?
No, I've never heard of that one.
Neither have I. I don't think I have. Storming Juno? Still haven't heard of it. Who's in it? He'd lead the Celtics. That's good shit. All right, KD Gamer's heard of it. Yeah, all I've learned is that I feel like we were not staying close enough together in the beginning. Like, well, I guess we have to drop at the same place, like, together and loot together. I think that's the only thing that I've learned. All right? Because the rest of it has just been getting our asses kicked. So drop at this building. I'll get on the roof. You get down below. And let's try to kill people. Coming inside. I took all the weapons from right outside. Drew Defoe, Alden Adler, Craig Sear. I went to high school with a kid named Craig Sear. You think that's him? I haven't heard of any of those people. That's my joke for that. I haven't heard of any of those people. I got a splash down here, Rev.
Kill him.
All right, stay here. All right, there we go. I'm gonna close that door behind you. Oh, wow. Oh. Yep. I'm trying to shoot his toes. Got him for 38. Somebody, that's a drone.
Somebody
right
close.
In front of us. 38. I'm a keymaster now.
Broke him.
Where is he? Oh, he's dead. Or he's down. Oh, here comes his buddy. Oh, I'm out of bullets! That's sad. Oh, that dude's
nice.
Dead.
Nice.
Major pain in your ass? Not so much. All right. Me neither. You've never heard of him? But he's from Warehouse 13? I've seen that one. I've seen Warehouse 13.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Vegas Golden Knights lead the Stars 4-0, by the way. That's huge. All right, so we just killed people.
Mm-hmm.
Want to know why? Because we're not playing right.
No shit.
All those people are better teammates. Also, we're going to game 7 for the NBA. We are, yeah. Yeah, you want game 7 for the Celtics Heat?
Bro, that took so much.
There's some splash over here if you need it. Yeah, you All do. Right. You need that.
I do.
Come get it. You're a Calgary Flames diehard? Good for you. I mean, I grew up a Boston Bruins fan, right? Well, I mean, we watch the Bruins a lot, but I also like Philly. But now that I live in Vegas, I mean, Vegas is a hockey town. It's a sports town. It's not a hockey town. Vegas is a sports town. We like sports here. I mean, we're, dude, even the WNBA. is huge here. Which in Connecticut, coming from Connecticut, you know, with UConn, I thought it would be bigger there, but not so much. All right, I'm taking this bitch. This bitch is gonna be mine. Now all we need is an MLB team in Vegas. I agree. They've got a AAA team. Oh, the A's are moving. KD, you didn't hear about that? I'm sorry. The A's are coming to town, bro.
Ooh.
Wow, it's all gold. The A's are coming to town. You didn't know that? Yeah, well, there you go. More you know moment. All right, so I'm here now. Yo, there's another drone. So many drones over here, bro.
Mm-hmm. Oh, people are fighting over here.
All right, we claimed Lonely Labs. Let's go kill them. Hello. Oh, you're dead. I'm gonna keep him busy. He's just standing out there, and there's a dude coming to him. I mean, I can't hit anything. Oh, there we go. 88.
That guy's broke.
I need more bullets, I'll tell you that much. Coming to you. Okay, wondering if you can petition for an NFL team for Alaska? Look, they're gonna need an XFL team first. They're gonna need to prove themselves.
I think they need to start at the LFL. Yeah. Oh, I just sniped that guy from 161 meters with a pistol.
Yo, Legacy with a raid. It didn't, on my end, something didn't work, but yeah, Legacy's here. Dude, I'm so sorry that my shit's broke today, but happy Memorial Day. Question of the day today. Question of the day. What's your favorite war movie? That's what we're talking about. And thanks for stopping by, and thanks for the raid, man. How were the sailing the seas today? All right. See anybody? Yeah, welcome on in.
No. We can go for that cash.
All right, let's do it. Do we really need it? No, let's not go there. What do we need? What do we need? I'm living pretty large and in charge, not gonna lie. I've got one of those.
Pistol.
I have all gold weapons right now.
Oh damn.
Yeah. I'm living life large with gold weapons. And I'll still probably get my ass kicked. Just saying. Yeah, nice to see you, Legacy. Thanks for being here. We've got Scylla in the house as well. She's a big wrestling fan, you know that?
Really?
Yeah, she is. She's not a big Brock Lesnar fan, though, at all. She does not like that dude. So Scylla's probably super psyched. Here's to hoping you can restart the win streak. Thank you. Thank you, KD. I appreciate that. We need to restart it because I'm not gonna play ranked anymore. That was disheartening. It was not fun.
No, not at all.
All those people communicating properly and playing as a team and stuff, doing all the things I can't do. At least not while I'm streaming. I do my best. And when we play amongst the riffraff, we are better than most of them. We are better than most of the riffraff, but when we get involved in the other nonsense, that's bad. I don't know. I want to do the tournament just because we're not going to be there for long. You know, like, that's the fun part about the tournament. We just, it won't be like us dying over and over again. We just won't be there for long. And hopefully we'll learn something. We just got to get
towards Brutal Bastion.
Yeah, let's do it. We just got to get WAP. That's what it's all about. Weapons and positioning.
Oh, didn't even touch the
ground.
Yeah,
I saw that. I saw that. I was trying
to do that for three freaking seasons.
I saw that and I was like, did he just really do that? It was like, you gotta show off, right? That was like a skateboard trick, dude.
We got somebody here.
All right. Is he in this building right here?
He fell off the building and here he is.
All right, hold on. Oh, Jesus. It's two of them. All right, one of them's down. All right, that team's dead now.
Damn.
There's some keys here and shit. Pick up all the keys. I've got three of them, bro.
I do, too.
That's exciting. Yeah, that was a face shot, wasn't it? See, isn't this more fun?
Yes.
When we just demolish folks? All right, we're key holders. Let's go open some shit up. Alright, where can I get stuff from?
Not here.
Okay, there's no keys here?
Damn, no.
You have all the keys too. I am the key master. By the way, we'll be back on
TikTok. Do you want to carry this shield keg?
No.
Okay.
I will be back on TikTok sooner than later. We'll get there soon enough, by the way. So if you're missing me over there, and I know some people are, you know what? Tell your friends. Maybe I should just buy like 500 followers on TikTok so I can get the freaking damn thing open, you know? But Dave, I'm gonna have David do it. Look, somebody's gonna do that for me. Somebody's getting me on TikTok. I need that back, and that's gonna happen. All right. Okay, are you holding on to these things?
I've got mist.
I'm gonna take the three slap juices instead. All right. All right, KD. You have fun, buddy. We'll be here. Thanks for stopping by on the Memorial Day Monday. Hopefully, we'll see you tomorrow for the PJ Black interview, which will be awesome because it was a good interview. You know an interview is going well when you ask your first question and the dude goes, wow, that's a really good question. No one asked that. You know, that's how you know you're about to have a good interview with somebody.
Right.
Because I started it off that way. All right, I'm here with you. Hanging out.
Down the street.
Same old thing we did last week. Literally, not a thing to do. But talk to you. It's all alright. It's all alright. You know what? That could be our theme song. Alright, let's find out. Is there an NPC around here we can buy? I am a big fan of that. We'll waste all my money on those crazy NPCs. Alright.
We should go that way.
Yeah, there's a jump pad. Which way? You go first. I'll follow you. Alright. Here we go. Flying through the air on a wing and a prayer.
People fighting on the ice.
Alright. Don't go down on the ice. Good. Don't go down on the ice then. All right, I'm coming. Behind you. I'm with you. Don't leave me. So you know what I'm going to do after this? I have to go through and highlight the contract changes that I want. But also, I am going to watch Succession. I stopped watching Succession because I got sick of them. I got sick of the family just being so terrible to each other. But then I watched an episode today and I was like, yeah, all right. Kind of miss it. I kind of miss them being terrible to each other a little bit. So I'm going to definitely check that out. I've got a lot of episodes to catch on. I hear somebody or something. I want to get up on this.
All right.
Or, yeah, no. You know what? Let's get up on this thing.
Jump pad.
I already jumped. Because we can flank. I think we can flank around. I think this is going to be good. We're going to find out. Nope. All right. Oh, you using your keys. That was smart.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So, here's what we can do.
There's only 10 left.
Yeah. So over here is that's that, but the next zone is.
Mm-hmm.
We're in the next zone, like we are
basically, yeah. Like right here, where I'm sitting, and where you are is gonna be inside the zone.
That's exciting shit.
And the edge of the zone is gonna be right there.
Live it on the edge. See, why didn't we have these opportunities in ranked?
Right.
Assholes. Just try to get a win, bro. Trying to look cool. Alright, so where are these people? And what are they doing?
Who are
these people? I mean, we have zones, so we can't go. Oh, I see him dance. I see him Dancer and Prancer. Yeah. Cupid and Vixen as well, maybe over here.
Oh, wow. It's down to 3.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, come on our way, kids. There he is.
Yep. He's gonna. Yep. That's the team. That's the duo. They know we're here. What?
All right. They're gonna come our way.
Oh my God.
I got one of them.
Yep. He's reloading. Nice.
Yes.
Hold on, back up. All right.
Oh my God.
That was all you, bro. All
right, you're gonna need to take those slurp juices as quickly as possible, bro. And I'm gonna need to reload all of my weapons. Holy Jesus! I just kicked the shit out of some people! Are you not entertained? Woo! Alright, well, if you... Rev, what do you need?
Nothing.
Alright, cool.
There's just one guy.
Alright. Alright, and we're gonna have to push forward over here, bro.
Yep.
So let's do it together. You and me, right now. Let's start moving this way. We got high ground. We're going to keep it. We're going to keep it. Where is this last dude? Hello, little camper. Where are you? All right, I have to start to give up some high ground here. I'm gonna make it across to the other. Oh, he's behind us. All All right, he's up there. Oh, just missing. Yeah! Winner, winner! Steak and lobster for dinner! The winning streak is alive! Yeah, baby, yeah! It is a day, it is a gay, a games kind of day, right? It is a games kind of day. Ah, see, Rev? See?
I was very angry.
See? Yeah. He was not.
Oh, that was so good.
Yeah, he's like, I'm not waiting for this. Captain D-Gen, how are you, buddy? Happy Memorial Day. Yeah, great time to come in. We've been getting our ass kind of handed to us. We were trying to play ranked. It just wasn't working for us. But then we, our first game of non-ranked, and we get a win. The winning streak is alive. There you go, day one. Let's play a couple more games, and then we'll get out of here. It is Memorial Day. Our question of the day today is, what's your favorite war movie? Number one answer, Captain D-Gen, is... Well, Saving Private Ryan, Tony Stark, good to have you with us, buddy. Nice to have you with us. Question of the day, what's your favorite war movie? Tomorrow morning, my interview, my full interview with WWE superstar Justin Gabriel, a.k.a. Darewolf, a.k.a. PJ Black. You can check that interview out tomorrow. Amongst other things, we'll be taking a look at Alan Wake 2, Secret Invasion, Final Fantasy 16 Marathon. And what if Mr. Bean was in Cyberpunk? Red Tails was a really good war movie. But you love airplane movies? I've seen Red Tails. Airplane movies can be good. I used to like them a lot more back in the day. They're a little weird now because of all the CGI and shit. How did you feel about the new Top Gun, though? I mean, did you want to suck Tom Cruise's dick like everybody else after watching that film? A lot of people wanted to suck his dick after watching that film. And the biggest problem with it was is everybody's like, does it deserve to win a bunch of Oscars? It was like the highest rated movie for the year. And they're like, does it deserve to win a bunch of Oscars? Seen it like 20 times. Love the airplane scenes. It's so good, right? So good, Tony. And no, it's great. Dude, I can't argue with you. The weird thing is, what I don't understand is why haven't they taken the Top Gun formula and applied it to Star Wars? Right? Why hasn't that been a thing yet? Where you want to go, Rev? It's up to you. Only regret is you didn't.
Try something different. You got a naughty nuts.
Yeah, sure. You've never seen it on the big screen. All right. What size is your TV in your place? You know, at a certain point, man. You know. It was a great movie, but there was a lot of talk around Hollywood about it was the highest rated movie of the year. Does it deserve to win every Oscar? Does it deserve to win Best Picture? Like, that was the talk. The answer is no.
Yeah.
Answer's no. It was a good movie, though. It was. Look, here's the problem with Tom Cruise. No matter how crazy he is, he makes money as a great movie star. Fucking phenomenal movie star. I'm going up here, bro. I'm going with you. Up here. Yep. We're landing together. This is what we learned, Rev.
Yep.
Give me one weapon. There you go. You've got a weapon. I've got a weapon. Now we're together. Now we're friends. Can't use those chairs, but I want you. I hear a box. There is a box around here somewhere. All right, I got some shield down here. Did you hear it?
Yeah, it's up top.
All right.
Staying shut.
Okay. Oh, there's footsteps, man. Oh, here he comes. He's no longer.
Nope.
All right. Yeah, that's all she wrote over there. That dude has a license for everything. Yeah, he does.
Oh, I just hit him for 110. That's awesome.
Nice. He does. He has a license for absolutely everything. He's one of the best stuntmen in Hollywood. And they're finally gonna allow him to make his movie in outer space.
Oh, they have buffed these.
Remember during the pandemic, I told you Hollywood actually said no to Tom Cruise. He wanted to make a $600 million movie in outer space. Not that it takes place in outer space. Well, it does take place in outer space, but it's actually in outer space.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and they said no. They said no. But they're going to let him do it now. This is insane to me. It's a movie in outer space.
Could you imagine the insurance costs?
No. My God. I would be really surprised when they let him do it.
It's probably $500 million.
Right? He's taking a drastic pay cut. Yeah, he asked for $600 million budget.
Wow.
Let's just drop this bitch right here. I got two of them. All right, I'm living large and in charge over here. It wouldn't surprise me if they actually trained a flyship to do the whole astronaut training. So, if they trained him to fly a ship and did the whole astronaut training, yeah. No, yeah, that one doesn't surprise me at all. That's probably why he wanted to do it. Y'all gonna be an astronaut. Yeah, I mean, he's already a f***ing astronaut, bro.
Look,
man, you want to know how crazy Tom Cruise is and how big of a movie star he is? His ex-wife thinks he's crazy, and she's not allowed to say anything about it. Like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you never hear her say shit, but she ain't ever with him. I love the fact that she grew up wanting to marry Tom Cruise. Married Tom Cruise and found out he was crazy as the day is long. Like, how much of a disappointment that's got to be. You marry your childhood idol that was like literally on posters on your wall and shit, and he's just fucking insane.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I guess it's not very fun though. There's a zip line right here. I kind of went, there's a jump thing over there that I went past by accident. I heard some beatboxing going on. All right, I gotta heal up.
Yeah, that was me.
All right, stop moving. I gotta heal up. I'm healing. All right, I'm healed.
Cool.
Exciting.
Some ODM and Thunder Spear.
Oh, I love those Thunder Spears. I'm actually halfway decent with them. Scares a lot of the kids most of the time. I have no long-term weapons here.
I have keys.
You have keys? Well, good, because
I'm
the Keymaster. Fantastic. I'm putting down. I'm getting rid of this guy. I'm gonna drop it though. I'm gonna hold on to this thing. There we go.
Oh wait, there's keys here.
Oh, awesome.
We're buying them anyway.
Where are they? Over there? Right.
Yeah.
What you got on my drink, homie? Alright, 50 players remaining. That doesn't seem like that's an occasion to celebrate. Right, I don't need any of that shit. I am gonna die in this thing. I shouldn't have come down there. Yogi Bear, what's up? Yo, what just happened? What? Hey, did we get a raid? It's not going through. I don't know what happened, but yeah, we got a raid. What's up, Drunk? How you doing? Question of the day is, what's your favorite war movie? Vlade is here. It's a raid. I don't know what's going on. Something's broken today. I broke the system. Oh, thank you for that follow. Bells and Baby Yodas for that follow. Trev, I'm coming to you.
Yep.
Hamburger Hill, you're the second person to say that quick, and it's a great movie. Great 80s movie.
Blue,
absolutely love that movie. Wind Talkers. Oh, Nicolas Cage, right? Isn't that Nicky Cage in the house over there, Wind Talkers? You're the first person to say that today. Vlade, it's good to see you. I hope you're living large and in charge. I definitely appreciate you. And I hope Tropic Thunder. You know what? No one said that, and it is a war movie, technically. I don't know. Tropic Thunder is such a... Oh, my God.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
Oh, we're gonna die. I'm over here, buddy.
Blue, you're my boy!
Whatever, we'll just...
Thank you, sir.
We'll hope for the best. We'll hope for the best! Does he get up, or do we die? Here it is. You... Holy shit. He got up. Yo, Quicklight. Yeah, Mr. Drunk also. Well, thank you for being here today. We're no show today. We're just playing games. But tomorrow morning, you will be able to check out my interview with WWE superstar Justin Gabriel, a.k.a. Darewolf, a.k.a. PJ Black. All right, push forward. So we can get up on this thing. Oh, we're just, you know, we just got a win just a second ago. We're getting our ass kicked. We're getting our ass kicked during some ranks, man. Absolutely getting our ass kicked during rank. But then I stopped rank and we got a win. Yo, snap, Justin Gabriel. Yeah, we're going to be, I have an interview with him. I was hanging out with him this weekend. I'm doing some more wrestling stuff. I'm going to get back into wrestling. But also, we're doing a lot more interviews and stuff like that. All right, let's go over there. Because I need some help. So, yeah, I've got my full interview with him tomorrow. Yo, the chick who won the belt last night. I was hanging out with her this weekend. She was there.
Oh, you're kidding?
Yeah. She won the belt, the women's title. Crazy. Oh, sorry, my bad.
You're good.
I'm just healing up. Yeah, she was there. I forgot her name off the top of my head. That's why I didn't say it.
Ooh, circle.
Yep, heard. I did not interview her. I did do a promo with Hall of Famer Billy Gunn, though. But that was for Merc, so you'll see it on Merc's channel. I'm right there, man. I'm running. Oh shit. I am running, but now I'm stuck behind shit. And now I'm getting my ass kicked.
No, God! My money and my mind. No, God, please, no!
Let's go!
No.
Asuka!
No!
No, that not Asuka. There were two titles yesterday. Not that. She won the woman's title. Asuka won the... Nah, it's not Asuka. Alright, well... I saw her congrat... Yeah, it's not Asuka, man. I saw the congratulations this morning. She's not Asuka. I was hanging out with her the other day, so it's not that. That is fake news right there, everybody.
God, that llama just terrified me. No, it's the zombie chicken.
Trish, yes. Yeah. All right, there's a box here. Oh, somebody's shooting in here, man. Oh, they are pissed. Where was he shooting from?
Outside this door.
All right, I hear them.
Yeah, they're fighting somebody.
Yes, they are. They're over there on the other side. Yeah, it was definitely a blonde Trish-looking chick. I saw the congratulations today.
don't know about side.
I guess I need the screen DMR more than I thought I did. Yo, how do you feel about over there? Oh, no, no, not yet. Not yet. Because they could still be up there. We should actually be in a building.
Oh,
yeah, we should be in a building.
We've got the island behind us.
That's what I'm saying.
We're going to take the heck out this direction.
Yeah, let's go. We're looking for win number two. All right, I'm right with you. There we go. So, yeah, no show today, but, well, of course, we have a question of the day. What's your favorite war movie? Show me your war face! And we're looking for win number two with YOU. If you want to get in on the action, you can. Exclamation point, play games will get you here. Look at all this awesome shit over here.
Right?
Yeah, I knew that was going to be six. I knew that was going to be a sixer. Picking up a sixer. I need a better DMR. Thanks. Take that. We'll take that better DMR. I appreciate you. Oh, Rev. We gotta get up on another hill. Well, Bulba Bizzle's in the house. Bulba! Bells and Baby Yodas to you, Bobes. Question of the day today, buddy. Question of the day today.
Blue, you're my
What's
boy!
Your favorite war movie?
Thank you, sir.
And don't say Star Wars, doesn't count. Right? All right? I can't get up that little hill. Pissed about it,
I'm
too.
I'm thinking Blue Ping, it's the highest point.
All right, Blue Ping?
For now, anyway.
All right, going to Blue Ping. Saving Private Ryan, number one answer on the board, baby. Oh, somebody's shooting. Number one answer on the board. Oh, somebody else had the same thought. I'm going all the way around, Rev.
All right.
And then I'm going to get up on this bitch. Oh, my God. I'm going around the mountain when I come. All over your face, neck, chest, and breast. I'll be coming around the mountain when I come. All over your face, neck, chest, and breast. I'll be coming. Yo, what up, man? Axe, I hope you're having a great day today, Axe. I hope you're living large and in charge, buddy. Like Charles Anor March. Thank you for that follow. I don't know why some of this stuff isn't working. But sometimes it doesn't work sometimes. You too? Well, thank you, buddy. I appreciate you.
Blue, you're my boy.
Axe, you're good people. Thank you, buddy. Question of the day today. What's your favorite war movie? Go for it. I'll go first. Now we need to get up over on this bitch. Now we gotta get up over on this bitch. Oh, I hear her behind us. Before X? Yeah, drunk trash trailer, it said. Oh, Logan Radio Rocks sucks. Oh, thanks, man. That's cool. I've never had anybody hate me that much to take the time to, Why didn't you ban him?
He did.
No, I just did.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah. Why did you have to bring that to my attention? All right. Obviously, somebody hates me, which is fine. I've never had anybody hate me that much.
That just shows how pathetic they are.
No, it takes 20 minutes. Oh, you got him.
Oh, shit.
Ah, man.
Oh.
All right. Well, anyways. Created 2 minutes ago. Awesome. Well, we got one win. We got one win. You're a mod, KD. You could have found their name. I would have had a much better existence if you hadn't said anything. I just went on. I don't give a shit about those people. You don't have to point it out to me.
Dilly Dilly.
What's up, Dilly Dilly? We were having a fantastic day just until a moment ago. So anyways, I guess this will be the last game of the day.
Blue, you're my boy!
Dilly Dilly, I hope you're having a great day today. We'll be back tomorrow with our interview with PJ Black, a.k.a. Direwolf, a.k.a. Justin Gabriel tomorrow. Everybody go to LoganRadioRocks.com and get in on the action over there. You had a bad week. I had a terrible week, man. I had an absolutely horrible week. But it's getting better now. Well, it was getting better until just then. And I don't understand why you would bring that. Please don't bring any of that shit to my attention. I don't need their hate. Just fucking block them and be done with it. Last game of the day. I'm out of here after this. This will be our last game of the day. Question of the day today is, what is your favorite war movie? What's your favorite war movie? Well, that's too bad, Dylan. I hear that. That's a worse week than what I had, but I had a pretty bad week as well. Yo, what's up, FaZe? How you doing, buddy? FaZe, our question of the day is, what is your favorite war movie? What is your favorite war movie, FaZe? Number one answer is, or has been,
Blue, you're my boy!
Saving Private Ryan.
Thank you, sir.
And we will have that interview with PJ Black tomorrow. Yeah, I'm really upset. I don't understand, like... You guys are supposed to protect me from all of that, right? You know, like, next time, just be done with it and don't bring it to my attention, please. I'm really beside myself with that. I don't understand. Like, why did you want me to see that? So there's bad guys here, obviously. Oh, shit. I picked the wrong one. I had a chance to pick Tracker. I didn't. My bad, dude. I screwed the pooch on that. Where'd these guys go? There was somebody here, right?
I don't know. I didn't see anybody.
I thought there was.
I don't know. I don't think so.
All right. I thought I saw somebody. Could be seeing shit. It happens. All right, I got my tracker pistol that I'm not very good. Well, kind of good with. But I get crazy. You think your favorite war movie is Unbroken? But I don't remember that one, FaZe. Who's in that? Tell me about Unbroken.
What about Toy Soldiers?
Toy Soldiers is a good one, man. I remember that. I don't know if I want to rewatch it, but that was one of my favorite movies when I was younger. Sean Astin's in that bitch.
Is he?
Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Beat the Yankees? Who's playing? The Yankees are playing right now. I got a scoreboard going. All right, I'm coming with you, ref. There's a lot of big sports on right now. The Las Vegas hockey team is kicking the shit. Yeah, Fury, you're the second person to say that, too. Fury was a good war movie. Freaking Brad Pitt on tanks telling jokes. Fury was a good movie. I like Fury. What's your team, Drunk? Also, the Celtics and the Heat are playing. Got that going on. Which is exciting. Well, I don't know. If you've got love for the orange leather, it's exciting. Boom! There's a blue heavy sniper over here if you wanted to get involved.
I'm about to get a purple one.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get mythic. Get mythic all over your asses.
Nice.
Mythic! We were soldiers with Mel Gibson. Yeah. Dude, Mel Gibson has been in some good movies. And remember, he directed Hacksaw Ridge.
Did he really?
Yeah, and Braveheart. Man. So the man knows how to direct a war movie, okay? Hacksaw Ridge is a great war movie.
Oh, I just found a gold heavy sniper.
Wow, really? That's exciting. I'm gonna go up on the stuff.
Kind of pisses me off that I spent
this. Spent on the purple one though, right? Yeah. Heading into the final quarter for the Celtics and the Heat. Nice. I was wondering why we haven't seen a score for a little while. You know, I loved my time down in Miami after we left ESPN covering the Heat. Heat were really, Heat's a stand-up organization. Really stand-up organization.
All right, now let's be the bosses and,
put a building up here?
Yes.
You want to get in here? Yeah? Want to get in the building? Hang out in the building? Yo, thank you!
Hanging out.
And now we've got an I Love a Logan Radio XOXO. I think we can ban them, too.
I think so.
Uh-oh. Yo, I got caught. I got caught on the thing.
You are banished.
All right, so we learned it takes 15 minutes or 10. It's more like 10 minutes, excuse me. It takes 10 minutes to create an account. Somebody told me last week it takes 20. That was clearly 10 minutes. Oops. just blowing shit up because that's kind of what I do. Would Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, and Return of the King be considered war movies? No. That's like calling Star Wars a war movie. And I'm not prepared to do that either, okay? All right. Where are you now, Rev?
I'm still up here.
Okay. Coming back over. Hey, it's worth a shot. No, it is worth a shot. Look, you can get me sometimes. You can get me to adhere to your rules. Because this is a democracy sometimes. I'm not a guy. Look, at the end of the day, I guess it's not. It's an autocracy. But I do want to hear your opinions, and I do value them. So if you come up with a good one, I will let you have it. You know what I'm saying?
Like Toy Soldier.
Yeah, like Toy Soldier. That was a good one. That was a good one. Because it's technically not a war movie. It's technically not a war movie.
I don't know. I think they've declared war.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Gentlemen, this is...
No. I'm thinking of... You're thinking of Toy Soldiers with the... That was Small Soldiers is what you're thinking of. Toy Soldiers
is where
they take over the school. Smoke weed every day. where terrorists take over the school. You're thinking of Small Soldiers. As soon as you did that shit, I was like, that's not the fucking movie, man. That ain't it. That ain't it at all. War Games? War Games ain't a war movie, but that's an entertaining movie, nonetheless. Nonetheless, still an entertaining movie. Are we really in the middle of this, bitch? Like,
we are.
I mean, this is just stupid. We're just sitting in the middle of this thing. Look, fault us all you want. But when you got WAP, I find it hard to get out of here. So this is the last game of the day. We're gonna make s'mores. And feel free to ban anybody. Ban them. Just get them out of here. I'm just joking. Hey, that means they have more to come. They have to come to us. Yeah, I know. And we have the high ground up here. Like, I mean, we're just sitting pretty, rocking and rolling. So the number one answer was what your favorite war movie is. So I'll give you a preview for everybody who's here today. I'll give you a preview of what the question of the day is for tomorrow. Who is the most, because we're going to be talking about wrestling tomorrow because PJ... Black, a.k.a. Darewolf, a.k.a. Justin Gabriel interview. Who is the most underrated wrestler of all time? We're going to be talking about underrated wrestlers. You do have the high ground, Anakin. Boba, look, we're just trying to get another win. We got our asses kicked, Boba, earlier playing ranked, man. It was not fun. It was not fun at all. And then immediately when we stopped playing ranked, we got wins.
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, Boba.
Thank you, sir.
And thank you, KD. KD, I was trying to give him a shot and I couldn't, so thank you. Hey, would you say Rey Mysterio Jr. would be considered underrated? No, he's a Hall of Famer. He's a Hall of Famer. That's not underrated. I understand what you're getting at, but no. I want to talk about some of the people that no one really knows about.
Thank you, sir.
That's what we'll talk about tomorrow. Oh, fudge. Frick. Frick.
I'm higher than them.
We've got an island in the sky. Yes, you are, Rev. Smoke weed every day. Yes, you are. Guess I'll save all your thoughts for tomorrow. Please do, Tony. Please do. I mean, you can preview them if you like. You can preview them if you like, but this is going to be a good conversation tomorrow. Because one of the things that we talk about, PJ Black and I, we talk about how he got into the business. We talk about a little bit how I got into the business, because you got to remember, I was in the business. Yeah. Yeah, does that count? I don't count as what, KD? I don't. Anyways,
not seeing anybody.
No, I'm not seeing anybody either. I mean, it's not a fight.
There's only 18 people left besides us.
I'm talking about wrestlers, everybody. I'm talking about wrestlers, okay? Can we not talk about that and talk about wrestlers, please? Thank you. Don't bring politics into this shit. Talking about wrestling. Yeah. Alexa Bliss and Liv Morgan. So I was hanging out the other day, Bobo, with the chick who won the world title last night. We were playing Mortal Kombat 3. That's what, I was at Arcade Mania, Trish. Yes. Tony, what? I don't understand what you're getting at, Tony. All right, this is super boring. You missed the bra and panties matches.
Well, let's go hunting then.
Nah, I want to. I mean, the moment we get down here is the moment everybody's going to be here.
Yeah, people are down
now
there.
Now they're shooting at us. Stacy Keebler. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, I just missed him. I will hydrate, Arctic. We haven't been doing shit. We haven't got it. We haven't done a damn thing. I just don't want to talk about that. I just don't want to talk about that. Please and thank you. That's all. I just don't want to talk about that. I don't want to talk about politics. I want to talk about wrestling. Please. I just want to talk about wrestling. Maybe it's a bad question of the day. I thought it was good for tomorrow because we're going to be talking about wrestling. Yeah. All right. Well, tomorrow we'll have our interview with PJ Black. Oh, here's an asshole. I know! That's what I'm talking about! I just want to talk about freaking wrestling. Absolutely, Boba. I don't have enough bullets to sit up here anymore. Oh my god, we're still in the zone though? Yo, we're still in the zone, absolutely not doing anything.
Blue, you're my boy!
Alright, well, if you can, go to LoganRadioRocks.com and go to GFuel.com and all that good shit. I don't know.
I'm about to need to get me some more G Fuel.
Please do. Use code Logan Radio Rocks. Look at these guys. Oh, how's that guy not dying? Oh boy. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. They're angry, so I went out back. They're very, very angry. I get it. He definitely wanted to huff and puff and blow our house down. But we are still in the zone and they are not. Which has got to be super frustrating for these guys as they run for their freaking lives. Oh, here they go. Careful not to fall down the ice. They're on this thing. Oh, what you doing? What you doing? Oh man, I'm missing a lot. I'm trying to lead him. Oh, I finally got him for 40. I'm trying to lead him. It's not working. I got 32 bullets left in that gun. All right, Rev. We're gonna be able to stay in the zone, aren't we? Just by sliding down this hill a little bit. We can run to the next hill. We can fly over there, Rev. We can fly to the next hill. Holy shit. Come out back and we can fly to the, oh my God. Don't fall. Yeah. There's a door out back. And then we can fly to this. We're gonna fly on a wing and a prayer.
I'm honestly really surprised nobody is like come up behind us yet.
As you say that.
Well, yeah.
Famous last words. Oh, they can't. All right, it's time to fly.
Yep.
Oh, no. That's gonna kill me. That wasn't flying.
Oh shit.
Yep.
Oh, why? It didn't.
There's
it was making me fly earlier.
Nope.
Wow.
Nope, we hit a tire. No! Your what happened was is your thing that you built had a tire on the bottom of it. And we hit that tire when we went to go play. And it bounced us off and killed us is what it did.
I was on the top where the slipstream was.
And it didn't make you fly either?
Uh-uh.
Alright, well let's try one more because that really pissed me off.
Wow. All that waiting just for that.
I know. That's why we can't end because that was terrible. That was such a waste of good WAP. There was all that WAP all over our face, neck, chest, and breast area, and we just couldn't get it. All right, so tomorrow we'll be playing with YOU. Get on in here if you want to get down like a clown like Charlie Brown and turn your frown upside down. And we will be checking out my interview from PJ Black. We're going to take a look at Alan Wake 2. We'll take a look at what if Breaking Bad was directed by Wes Anderson. I'm excited about that. Secret Invasion trailer. We've also got Final Fantasy 16 to check in on. An in-depth trailer for that. And some game, Miyamsama. I don't know. I can't. We'll check out Marathon. And we'll also check out, I can't wait to see this. What if Mr. Bean was in Cyberpunk?
Blue, you're my boy!
Thank you, sir.
All right. All right, that last game was trash. Absolute trash.
Yeah, that pissed me off.
All right, where are we going? What are we doing?
We're gonna try Breakwater.
All right. Last game though, this will, I promise, will be the last game. We're gonna get out of here. If anybody wants to guide the raid, do it. Because I want to eat. I want to just chill. And then we'll be back at it in the morning. Nah, I don't really do that much, Tony. I'll do one or two extra games, but I don't sit here all night and say one last game. I'm not one of those. I just don't want to end. It's kind of like you want to have a good golf shot. Mostly when we are hungry, we gotta go. Yeah, yeah. Except you know, there's all these hot chicks that just sit there and take a break from streaming and eat on stream and still have tons of people following them, which I don't understand at all.
Sad little e-boys.
Right? I need some e-boys.
I'll be your e-boy.
I appreciate that. And I was watching.
I feel so dirty.
Yeah, you should. Should.
Oh.
I won't clip it. You know, I don't want that shit. I don't want that shit around me. All right, they're coming on in here, and I am gonna murder them when they get here. Hey, buddy. All right, that's one down. Okay. Murder is the case that they gave me. Oh, there's another one. This guy's shooting at us from.
How? Question mark.
Yeah, but is that the same dude? What happened? Good hire, by the way.
Thank you.
Good hire. And they shit out ammo, so that's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
I have a bunch of keys already. I've already got two keys. I am the key master.
I ain't got shit.
No, that sounds like a personal problem that you need to work on. But here is some shield if you need it.
I'm good. Boom, boom.
All right, and now I've got a gold weapon.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you... Okay.
Oh, we're good.
I misunderstood.
What were you doing?
Oh, I thought they were the half pots. I thought you were already full shield, and I had splashers.
Oh no, you're okay. I'll figure it out. All right, so breakwater actually worked out pretty well for us here.
Yeah.
Famous last words. I need those. I will hold on to those. Coming for those. Boom. 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 All right. Let's murder some folks. Let's get another win. Winning streak is alive again, which is exciting. This freaking game. Ranked.
Yeah, that's shit.
It wasn't even sweaty. I just died a lot. Not that good. I don't need to be reminded of it. All right, I'm gonna take that blue guy right there. Oh, bad guy. Okay, Mandible's dead. Mandible, Mandy, do you have a friend, Mandy? Mandy, where's your friend? Rev and I are out of friends for the night, and we'd like to make some new ones. We were hoping we could borrow yours. By the way, that's what happens when you shoot somebody in the face with a DMR up close.
Oh, yeah.
They melt. Oh, here's his buddy. Oh, nope, this is a full team. One of them's down, though. All right, that's what happens when you have WAP. That's what WAP is right there, kids. You want to know what WAP is? That's what WAP looks like. What it looks like, what it feels like. That's WAP all over your face. Yo, Grim is here. Griggity Grim, nice to have you with us, buddy. Bells and Baby Yodas for you. Our question of the day today, bud. What's your favorite war movie? What's your favorite war movie? Good evening to you, by the way. Thanks for being here. Any more people down here that we can murder?
I don't know.
I don't think so. Oh, there's a... Yeah. All right, there's a lockbox. Your favorite war movie has to be Dunkirk. Dunkirk's a good one. I'm going to go to the keys. I've got two keys. I'm going to go spend them.
Okay.
But then we need to get out of here. Where are these keys? Where is it?
There it is, right here.
There we go. Let's get in this bitch. I got stuff to buy. I already have that. Yeah, sure. Boom. All right. Shit's getting crazy now. Got some ammo, which is nice. I really low in ammo the last couple games, which was annoying me as well. All right.
I'm torn. Do I want the lock-on pistol or the SMG?
It's a hard decision. Thank you, Jiggity Jake Flowers. You know what? The lock-on pistol, as much as I love using it, I feel like I'm the Terminator with it. Yes, we did get a win, Grim. Thank you for asking. We did. I feel a little bit like the Terminator when I'm using it, and I shouldn't. It shouldn't give me that much power. Yeah, we did get our win. How was it? Did you get a win today? What did you do? And the number one answer, by the way, is Saving Private Ryan. All right, Rev, you got to start moving forward. Like now.
Yep.
Oh, you have one of those things. Okay. All right. We're very carefully going to start to move forward and get and find where WAP is. And then murder people. What did you do today? Anything fun, man? Hey, you helped a friend of your family move. No, I didn't mean if you got any wins in game. I meant wins in life, actually. So that is a win. You helped your friend move? That's a total win for them, at least. You know? Like, you're a true friend. Airports and moving? Hell yeah, bro. That's when you're being a good person. Taking people to the airport. Or helping them move, man. That's awesome, Grim. Was it harder than expected or easier than expected? I just picked up another key.
I am a key holder.
My friends got engaged today. Or yesterday. The reason that I just remembered it is because he helped me move. All right, I'm going to get up on this stuff. You had a friend of mine... Oh, no, I just read that. Sorry. Oakland Athletics defeat the Atlanta Braves. Well, they're soon to be the... I'm going to keep pushing over to this thing. They're soon to be the Las Vegas A's. I wonder if they're going to keep the A's name. Athletics. The Vegas Athletics. It's a weird name. It's 50-50. Wasn't much stuff, but some of it was heavy. Gotcha. I didn't really want those. Oh, that's our rando doing that. Okay. Or not really our rando, our NPC. Yeah, let's get over on that bitch.
There's another NPC in this direction that you can hire.
Where?
Up right here.
Up on this building? I mean this here.
Right here on Blue Ping.
Coming to you. Blue Ping, I'm gonna hire that biatch. Oh, I hear firing. Hope I have enough gold. I do not. Is there any gold in here? No. No gold.
There's probably gold down here inside the cave.
All right, let's go inside the cave so we can come back up out of the cave and hire this biatch. Yeah, there's definitely some gold down here. I just need a little bit of gold. Oh, and there's a box down here I can open. How about legendary, bitch? Boom! Find any gold yet? All right, there's some gold and a key. You can grab that key.
Okay.
Oh, there's some more gold. Hold on. Don't know if I have enough gold yet, but I'm gonna go back out and try to hire that person. Hello. There you are. Can I hire you? Oh, all right. They made the thingy. Nope, not enough.
Sucks.
It does suck. I'm really disappointed. Used all my gold on buying this stupid gun. When all I wanted for Christmas was an NPC. Hey, have you seen how NPCs are gonna be now AI generated and shit?
I have.
Yeah, that's yo, it's good for the gaming industry, but bad for the people in it. Good for the gaming industry, bad for the people in it. Do you have any gold that you can drop? Can you drop gold? You can't drop gold, son of a bitch.
No. Oh, wait. Oh,
there's a chest up here.
Drag it a little bit. Wait.
Chest up here with no gold in it. No gold. Ring the bells, Kit. Yo, what's up, Kit? How you doing, Kit? Hey, Kit, thanks for being here. How you doing? Kit, what is your favorite war movie of all time? That's our question of the day today. If you see anybody, I want to throw some grenades at them. You're very well, thank you. Well, yeah, that's good to hear. That's good to hear, Kit. Did you have a good weekend? And what did you do this weekend? How's Fortnite training tonight? You know what? I'll tell you this. I heard somebody come up. Is that you?
No.
All right. Might have been the NPC. So we were playing ranked and just getting our balls handed to us, and it was not fun. And then we stopped playing ranked and we got wins. All right, what's happening down there?
Douchebag.
Oh, there he is. He's in the doorway. Oh, they're all fighting in the doorway. Oh, they're running around. He's in a window. Hey, buddy, you in a window? Are you in a window? Oh, there's no window there anymore. Well, we're going for the open. I hit you a bunch of times. We're going for that open kitchen. That person's down, by the way.
Oh, hell yeah.
Now they're dead.
Nice.
Can you kill that? I don't think you can.
You can break the ground that it's on.
I hear people. No, I'm just hearing stuff. Don't mind me. Oh, there we go.
Good shit. Up here?
Oh, coming up. All right, he ran away. You know what I really want to do right now? Throw some grenades around just for ha-has. Just blowing shit up. Scaring folks. Some more grenades over here. All right, Rev. Is that one dude still alive over there?
Yes, he
is. Oh, it's somebody different now.
Yeah.
All right, 40, 80, 120, they're eliminated. Nice. Morning Waffles is now dead. Well, you'll have no waffles and like it, Spalding. Yeah, burn them. Burning down the house. Oh. All right, where's this person shooting at? Oh, you're gonna die. All 40. 40. This guy's just gonna sit there? I hit him pretty good, but then he started to hit me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, no, he's pretty
good.
He's
got a snipper.
He's got a snipper? Well, don't let him clip your wings, baby. Fly. All right, we need to start moving. Oh, shit. We got to start moving towards them. All right, come down here. There's people flying in. And they're taking our positioning. Oh, my God. They're all here. Oh, my God. They all flew in. I downed one back there. Get me up. Get me up. Oh, no. Well, we did get a win. The winning streak is alive. Good job, Rev. All right, buddy. That's all she wrote for today. We'll go to the lobby. We'll grab ourselves a snack. Yo, thank you, Tony. Thank you, Tony. I appreciate it. Tomorrow, everybody can play with us. Tomorrow, anybody and everybody can play with us. All right? We'll get everybody in on the action, manana. Rev, what are you going to do for the rest of the night? Anything fun?
I think I'm going to play some Ready or Not.
Ready or Not. Here I come. You can't hide. All right. Well, that sounds like a good time. And then we'll be and then we'll be back in the morning playing more Fortnite, trying to get wins. And we will have my full interview with wrestling superstar PJ Black, a.k.a. Darewolf, a.k.a. WWE superstar Justin Gabriel. And we will also be checking out Alan Wake 2. What if Wes Anderson directed Breaking Bad? We'll also look at Secret Invasion and Final Fantasy 16, a deep dive, a little bit of a deep dive, a half a deep dive into Final Fantasy 16. Miyasama, which I don't even know. It's a new game coming out. It looked cool. Marathon, and what if Mr. Bean was in Cyberpunk? All that and so much more coming at you tomorrow morning. Thanks for being here, everybody. Be good to yourself. Be kind to others. Pay it forward. Play it forward. Rock like a party star. Party like a rock star. Smile strong. Laugh loud. Last but not least, please like, follow, and subscribe. We'll see you back. Full show tomorrow. Full show tomorrow. Not just games, but we'll actually have a full show tomorrow as well. Tons of videos. Tons of fun. The five things you need to know today. Question of the day, fact of the day, joke of the day. All that tomorrow. I'll see you all later.